In McMinn County, two private school staff members now charged with sexual assault and solicitation of a minor. The McMinn County Sheriff's Office says a series of incidents happened last week at Liberty Christian Academy in Athens. School principal Jason Kennedy was arrested for sexual assault and solicitation of a minor, and homeschool coordinator Brittany Branham was arrested on a solicitation charge. Both have since posted bond and released. We'll continue to follow the story as it develops.